Today I will be reading it to you. So let's just get right into it. It was January 14, 2016, and I was new to Roblox. I saw a man in a game. I don't really remember his username, but I do remember it had the words man in it. He said for me to join his game, so I did it. But it looked like a normal roleplay game. It didn't have a lot of visits. It only had around 24 visits, and I was thinking that it was other people who would be told to join the game. I liked it. I was roleplaying with one other person who was in the game, named BillyGoat2468. He had like this weird slime hat with a Miner's Haven shirt and a slime bow tie. He was all gray-skinned, thinking he just didn't change his skin tone from when he was a bacon hair. He joined on January 10th, 2016. I joined on January 12th. I was walking around when I saw this room. It said, creator only. When I went in it, I was about to go in it, and the owner said, don't go in there. That's my room. He went in there, and he didn't come out. Then he left the game, so I just didn't go in. A couple days later, I realized that the man was banned. I was wondering why, and I was wondering what was in the room, so I decided to check out the game again. If you don't know, when a player gets banned, their game becomes content deleted, which I didn't know at the time, so it was content deleted. I was wondering why did he get banned. He seemed like a nice guy. A couple days later, I somehow saw the man again, even though he was banned. I was weirded out. He was talking to Billy Goat. Billy Goat was talking to him. It was nothing suspicious. They were just having a normal conversation in Roblox High School again. I just left. It was a couple days later, and all of a sudden, I saw him again. He came up to me and said, did you go in that room? I said no, which I wasn't telling the truth. He didn't know, so he teleported me to a game somehow. I was thinking it was an exploit. The game was called Hello, period. And there was a ton of people in chairs. I was weirded out. And because I wasn't able to leave the game either. So I just stayed. In the front, I saw the man. The person next to me was, guess who? BillyGoat2468. I asked him what was going on, and he said he didn't know, and he teleported to the game. I said, same. It was almost like some sort of cult. We were very straight, weirded out. The man started saying things like, why did you go in the room? Billy Goat decided to chat, I didn't. The man then told him to come up to the stand. He then hit him with some type of hammer gear, and it made him leave the game. He was never seen again after that. The last game he played was that, and the moment the hammer hit him was the last time he played. I didn't know that, so I thought this was still just a troll. I remember the person on the other side was a girl named Marylana, M-E-R-Y-L-A-N-A. She said she didn't know what was going on, and I didn't either. She said that she tried to leave the game, but it didn't work, and I said, same with me. She was really weirded out as well, probably just as me. She probably turned off her computer because she left the game. I don't know what happened to her either because she hasn't played since then either. very creeped out at this point, and I didn't know what to do. I just stayed at AFK in that game for a while and walked away from my PC until it shut down because I was idle for too long. Ever since then, everything's been fine and I haven't seen anything again. So that's my story about a user named The Man. Okay, I hope you guys liked that creepy pasta. I liked it myself. It was pretty interesting. And I'm giving credit to the person who wrote the creepypasta because I wasn't the one to write it. So, bye guys. Thank you for watching. Like and subscribe.